Good morning children, welcome to maths class. How are you all children? I hope you all good. So in the previous class we started chapter 8 division. Am I correct children? So before going to class I will ask small question. So what means division children? Division means equal sharing or equal grouping. Okay, equal sharing or equal grouping. And what are the elements of division? Dividend, divisor, quotient and remainder. Okay, so total number of object is dividend and the number of groups we have to make it is divisor and answer of the division problem is called quotient. And what means remainder children? The number left over after division is called remainder. So now open companion children, page number 61 8a. Divide the following numbers to find the quotient and the remainder using expanded form in your notebook. Okay, here you have to do these problems in your notebook children. So everyone open your notebook and keep heading chapter name first, division, and the next write 8a. So first problem children, a question 282 divided by 3. So, but here you have to do normal division. But here, what's the given question? You have to use expanded form. Okay, you have to use expanded form to solve this. So, first write the expanded form of this number, children. 1s, 10s, 100. So, what is the expanded form of 2, children? Expanded form of 2. Here, 2 is in 100 place now. 200 plus 80 plus 2. Okay, 200 plus 80 plus 2. Now this is the expanded form of this number. Now we have to solve children. So first, here 3 and here 2. Here 3 and here 2. So in the rough side, we have to do division children. In the rough side, we have to multiply and we have to write the rough part. Now which number you have to multiply children? Here 2 is smaller than 3. Am I correct children? Yes. Here 2 is smaller than 3. So once read 3 table children. 3 1s are 3. 3 2s are 6. 3 3s are 9. 3 5s are 15. 3 6s are 18. 3 7s are 21. So 21 is more than this number children. If you observe here to these two, 21 is more. So the before, what is the before step of 3 7 jar children? 3 6 jar 18. No. So 3 6 jar is 18 means here any the 0 is there children. So write this 0 here. We learnt already in multiplication chapter. So 3 6 jar 18 here any the 0 is there. No. So write this 0 means now 3 60 jar is 180. Okay. 3 60 jar 180. Now do subtraction children. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 8 we cannot subtract. Means it is 10 and 1 becomes 1. So 10 minus 2 is 10 minus 8 is 2. Now here 0 children. So now here what's the remainder here? 20 is the remainder. Okay children, here 20 is remainder. So now observe this children. Here 80. So here 20 is remainder now. Now what we have to do children? So now if you strike out this children, you know, if you add 20 and 80, 20 plus 80 is how much children? 20 and 80 is 100. Am I correct children? Yes. Now after if the any number is left over now, you have to add this number to the next number. 20 plus 80. So 20 plus 80 is 100. Now we have to strike out this one also children. Okay, 20 plus 80. Now this becomes 100. Am I correct children? So here the 20 left over after division now. Now add this 20 to this number. 80 plus 20 is 100. So now write plus here children. So now 3 1s are 3. 3 2s are 6. 3 3s are 9. 3 4s are 12. More than also. 3 4s are, sorry, 3 3s are 9 here, any the 0 is there, my children. So if you multiply here, 33 is a 300, 33 is a 9. Okay, so 33 is a is how much, children? 9. 90, so write 330 is a 90. Okay, 330 is a 90. Now again do subtraction. 0 and 100 minus 90 is 10. Am I correct, children? If you subtract 100 minus 90 is 10. So now what we have to do here? Now what we have to do, children? Again, add this 10 to this number. Okay, 10 plus 2 is 12. Okay, so now cross out this 10 and we have to cross out 2. Why we are cross out, children? Here, now we are writing total here. Now this 10 and 2 is 12. Okay, this 10 and 2 is 12. Okay, so now it readable 3 folds are 12. Okay, 3 fours are 12. Okay, so write 3 fours are 12. So 0, 0. So now what is the quotient of this problem, children? 60 plus 30 plus 4. You have to add the total to get this is the quotient, children. Okay, here you have to solve this problem in expanded form. The first write 200 plus 80 plus 2. Okay, now 360 is a 180. Here 20 is remainder. No. Now what we have to do this 20? Add to the next place of the digit. 80 plus 20 is 100. No. So now strike out these two and write 100 here. Okay. Here I strike out 20 and 80. I added 20 to 80. It is 100. Now 330 is a 90. So 100 minus 90 is 10. Now add this 10 to the next place. So 10 plus 2 is 12. So write 12 here. 3 fours is 12. Now what is the total? What is the quotient here, children? Add 60 plus 30 is 90 and 4 it is 94. If you do this division with normal division also to get the same answer, children. Okay. So that if we divide 282 by 3, answer is 94. Okay. In expanded form, we have to do like this. Okay. Solving expanded form means you have to do like this. Okay, children, note down everyone. Add the numbers in quotient to get the total quotient, children. 60 plus 30 plus 4 is 94. That is quotient. Okay. This is the division with using expanded form, children. So here I use expanded form to solve this problem. Second one, you have to do homework, children. Now observe C1, children. C 18 divided by 3. So how to divide, children? Do here. Write the expanded form. What is the expanded form of 30? 10 plus 8. Okay, 10 plus 8. Now, 3 3 is a 9. Okay, 3 3 is a 9. So, 10 minus 9 is 1. Okay, so now add 1 and 8, children. Okay, now add 1 and 8. So, means you have to strike out 1 and 8. So, 1 plus 8 is 9. Okay, here the this is 1 is remainder. No, you have to add this remainder to the next. 1 plus 8 is 18. Okay, children, 1 plus 8 is 18. So now write here, children. So 3 3 is a. Okay, am I correct, children? 3 3 is a 9. Okay, 3 3 is a 9. 9 minus 9 is 0. So now what is the quotient of this problem, children? 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. Okay, 3 plus 3 is 6. So what is the quotient here? Quotient is equal to 6. Okay, quotient is equal to 6 and remainder is 0. Okay, quotient is 6 and remainder is 0. Note on this one. Now I will explain D problem, children. Remind you how to do homework. 583 divided by 4. So now write expanded form, children. 500 is 500 plus 80 plus 3. Okay, the expanded form of 583 is 500 plus 80 plus 3. So now 5 ones are 5. Here 2 zeros are there. Also write 500 is 500. 0 minus 0 0 0. Okay, children. 5 into 100 is 500. So now here 80 is there, no, children. So more of this. Now write plus here. After 500, after plus is there. Now write plus. Now more of this 80, children. Okay, now more of this, right? 5 ones are 5. Okay, 5 tens are 50. Okay, 5 tens are 50. So write here. Now do subtraction, children.